Costco is cracking down as you walk in the store. The company is testing a new system that would require members to scan their cards before they enter the store. Right now, shoppers can just flash their cards to an employee as they walk in. The company says people are still sharing their memberships, so they need to find a new way to check the cards.